Friends, over a decade ago, a story emerged regarding the neatly folded napkin from John's Gospel. The story is based on tradition of Jewish costume. According to that tradition, when there was a dinner and someone had to get up from the table, and the person neatly folded the napkin he or she was using and put it down, it meant that the person did not finish with the meal. On the other hand, if they finished with the dinner, the custom was they were throwing the napkin on the plate, so the servants would know that it is time to clean up the table. In John's Gospel, we read about the neatly folded napkin that covered the face of Jesus. If we parallel this to the story about the Jewish tradition, it means that Jesus is not finished. He is coming back.